Hi everyone, Unboxingalism here and welcome back to my channel. This is the Hue Signe table lamp. A few weeks ago I have invested in a HDMI Sync Box. Thanks to the Sync Box, my entertainment system has just received a significant upgrade and I really love it. Considering my personal needs, I decided I need more lights when I am watching a movie. I never watch movies in dark because it makes my eyes hurt. That is why I decided to enhance my light system with this one. If you are new to my channel, this is Unboxingalism and I would really appreciate it if you subscribed. You cannot imagine how much it means to me and it really helps me growing my channel. Thank you. This table lamp does not need a Hue bridge, so you can use it with Bluetooth connection. Of course, if you control it with the Bluetooth app, you can't use some features which you could if you use the bridge. For example, sync the lights with movies, music and games, and you lose the away from home control. But of course, you can easily transfer the table lamp into the Hue bridge. At the end of the video I will show you how. I really like the tall and thin design which fits anywhere in a flat. Not to mention that it has 1050 lumen light, which almost equals 2 Hue pair lights. Now I think I have told enough. Let's open the box. Now I will cut it open. First we got the power adapter itself. It has a changeable adapter head, and because I am living in the EU, it arrived with the EU head. Here is the user manual documentation. And here is the lamp itself. Wow, it has a really clean design. I think it has a fairly long cable. As soon as I plugged it in, it turned on immediately, but of course I need to connect it with the application. The first step is downloading the Philips Hue Bluetooth app if you haven't done already. If you have a Philips Hue bridge, you should try the new Bluetooth application at least once. Later I will show how you can transfer the lamp into the Philips Hue app. You will see the welcome screen here. Yes, I have a Bluetooth light, so I tap here. Here you must fill out all the necessary information and accept the terms and conditions, then next. I tap on the not right button and after the add light. Now the app is searching for a new light. Yes, it found it. It took only a few seconds. Here is the Bluetooth pairing request. The Hue lamp would like to pair with your iPhone. I will select the pair button. That's it, the pairing process is done. I will leave the name as default and select the Done button. The app changed the color automatically. Nothing else happened, so the process is done. I will switch it off and on. Now as you can see, I am changing the colors. You can easily control up to 10 lights via the Bluetooth connection app. Because as I have already mentioned, I have a Hue bridge, I want to show you how easily you can transfer the light from this app into the Hue app. If you don't have one yet, but you are planning to get one later, it is not an issue because you will be able to easily transfer the lights. That is one of the benefits of the Hue ecosystem. Let's start it. At the bottom I select the settings bar button. Now add Hue bridge. Yes, I have a Hue bridge, so I tap on it. The next screen tells me that I have to push the Philips Hue bridge button. After the green check mark, I tap on the transfer button. The transferring process has started. That's it. All lights and settings are transferred. I tap on the continue and restart the app. Now my Hue app is transferred to the Hue bridge. I think this was a really easy and straightforward process. I open the Hue app. I tap on the setting button. In the light setup section you can see the one badge. I will tap on it. On the top you can see the Hue light one, which was transferred a few seconds ago. I select my living room and the brand new Hue light one. That was the transfer process. I think the Hue ecosystem is brilliant. It's done just after a few easy steps. This is how a smart light should work. I didn't want to spend more time with the setup process than it is absolutely necessary. Before I am done with this video, I would like to show you the lamp in use. I switch off the lights to simulate the night and you can see the table light in use. As I have already mentioned, I dedicated this lamp to use it with my Sync Box. If you are interested in it, I will add the link in the description below. Now I would like to show you to get a picture of how it works with the Sync Box. The brightness is perfect and with my other lamps it gives me the ideal entertainment experience. As I have already mentioned, I don't like watching movies in dark because it doesn't good for my eyes, that is why I wanted a brighter table lamp. Considering my personal needs, my budget and my current Hue lights, I decided to add this to my system because it looks cool next to the TV, not to mention that thanks to the long and thin design it provides more light in a bigger area. Last but not least, I would like to show you the music syncing with different intensity types. The first one is the extreme. Now I set it to high. And now it's on moderate. And finally it is on subtle. I hope you could learn something useful from my video, but if you have any questions, please write it in the comment section below. If you are enjoying the content and want to support the channel, don't forget to like, subscribe and ring the notification bell, so you won't miss out any of our new videos. Thank you.